For the next 4 years, I'm operating under this idea that I'm building power for 2020, we're building power for 2018, and that I will continue organizing in my local community, but Donald Trump is not my president.
He is our president for the next 4 years.
I am struggling with that. You know what I mean? Yes, he has been inaugurated, apparently, though I didn't watch it. I have never felt this kind of defense. Ever in my life. I follow rules, I do the right thing. Something inside of me that I've come to trust with every huge decision in my life is saying, be here today and never stop fighting. You can't talk about women that way. You can't talk about Muslims and immigrants and everything. They always have to be not me. It's not right now. He said, he's gone. He can't live in the White House in my brain.
I really just don't like him and I don't respect him, and I've never heard anybody who lies like they're telling the truth.
Hard to stop Trump. I remember 2008 and the war effort that went in. I remember 2012. People talked about Trump, they tweeted about Trump, they worried about Trump, but they didn't do the work.
A lot of us were blindsided by what happened in this election. I think it's uncomfortable. We didn't have rules, and we were all kind of watching shocked at how things continued to progress and how a candidate could get away with so much of what he got away with.
Everything else was Woodstock, where I was today. Okay, this tape is Woodstock and CNN coverage. It's a little bit of both. This is a historical moment in the United States of America. It's been a long time coming. Hey dear, I'm in my house. We got a little of this, a little of that. Little Buddha, few birds. Yeah, I gotta let it shine. Yeah. We're gonna let it shine, huh, ladies? Ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Here's my boy. Look at that kid. Beautiful. Yeah. And so is that one. That one. Yes. We don't rise without each other. We rise together. Through mutual respect. No more abuse. No more exploitation. this on the spur of the moment, folks. So it is what it is. They don't get a lot of coverage, we'll get them more coverage.
Okay, just make a few adjustments here.
The bird's got to get back to the garden.
Hopefully you can be heard now.
We are waiting.
But I'm not sure.
The bird is coming.